Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm sharing with you all of the things that I've recently added to my wardrobe. I've kind of collected these over the last few months, but normally I would do like a big haul dedicated to a single store, but I didn't have enough things at each place to do that. So I've shopped at Forever 21, Abercrombie, and Target, but it's really just a few things here and there that has added up to new fall pieces for my wardrobe. So I'm just gonna share all of those with you collectively and link them all down below. If you're new here, I would love for you to subscribe. I do a lot of affordable fashion try-on hauls, and so I hope that you enjoy this one. All right, let's go ahead and get started with what I have on now. All right, I threw this little outfit together. Not everything is new, but I'm gonna try to kind of style these pieces for you. But most of what I have on is new. So first off, I got this hat from Forever 21. Does it not look so much more expensive, I believe? It was $17. I know it was less than $20. It has a faux leather band and it has a really nice stiff brim. It is so cute. I got a second hat that you've probably seen if you follow me on Instagram, and that is this one right here. It is also a cream color, but it has a velvet band. They have these in several colors. I believe that this one is sold out unless they come back with some more. And this color might be as well, but they also have other colors in this one. I have a small, medium in both of these, and I have such a small head that they're actually adjustable on the inside, and I do have them tightened just a little bit because I really need a small, not a small, medium. They also come in medium large size as well, but you cannot beat these hats for 20 bucks or less than 20 bucks because they look so good. They look a lot like lack of color hats. And since I don't wear hats, you know, with every outfit, I'm not gonna spend that much money on one. So I love getting one at a good value. Then my flannel is also from Forever 21. I'm wearing a size large here. I wanted it more like a shirt jacket or just really oversized to wear over something, or I can button it up and wear it with leggings and it would be long enough in the front and also in the back. Here's the colors on these. I thought it was black and tan, but this is a navy blue and tan plaid. I think that it is just so cute. I love how oversized it is. And again, very affordable. Forever 21 runs sales all the time now, usually at least 20% off. So you can get the hat 20% off. I did when I bought mine, and the shirt as well. And then my necklace was only $5 from Forever 21. How cute is that? They have several different letter necklaces to choose from, but I really like the rhinestones and how large this one was. And what really sold me was the chain. It is so beautiful. And even if I don't want to wear this, I can take it off and put a different necklace on this chain. And then my faux leather shorts are also from Forever 21. They are sold out of this color, but they do have a couple of other colors. And the shorts are just a bit different, but they look exactly the same up here. These are a paper bag waist, a faux leather short. Very, very stretchy. I have on a size medium. The button does work and it also has a working zipper. So on the new ones that they do still have available, they have little tiny gold studs also on the pockets. So cute. I kind of wish I had gotten those. And they have just this beautiful darker fall colors. And in the back, mine has no pockets, but the new ones do have big pockets in the back that also have little gold studs on them. My legs are so white. I really should have tanned them before I did this video, but these are just really cute. If it's anything like it is in Texas, it is still so hot here. So I like to look for fall pieces that still work for the warm weather. And then the boots are old, but I will link them also because I get a lot of wear out of these. I love the creamy white color. For the next outfit, this top is also from Forever 21. I just thought it was the cutest little date night going out top. It has a square neckline, which I love, and it is cropped, but it comes to the top of my ultra high-rise jeans, which is just perfect, and because it's smocked and elasticized, it doesn't ride up, so it's staying there. It's not gonna be showing my belly. So this does have a pretty good keyhole in the front here, but I just tied it up really tight, and you can't even tell. You can't even see into there. They also carry this in an ivory or white color. I can't remember which one it is, but it's like a whiter ivory. And you can see here, it has details on the fabric. It's like ribbed or striped. So very cute and also very affordable. And then these jeans, I got a new wash from Abercrombie in my favorite style. These are the ultra high rise ankle straight jeans. So my original pair that I got is my favorite of all times. And then I got two new washes. I got these and a lighter pair. Let me show you those. So here's the light pair. They are very wrinkled. I got them out of the dirty clothes, but they are distressed at the knees and they are such a nice flattering pair of jeans. So now I have three pairs of these, but I love how high rise they are. My belly button is underneath the button here and I have a long torso, so that's very hard to do. I love where they hit at the ankle. They have a tiny, tiny bit of stretch, but they are pretty rigid and I like that. I feel like the rigidness kind of holds you in on the stomach area, but you need just a little bit of stretch to get them on. And then the best part is that the backside is so flattering. The pockets sit so high up and just kind of lift your rear. I hope that they continue to make these forever and ever and bring out all new washes. Okay, so just a few more things. Next up, I got this denim shirt jacket from Target. I love it so much. It is super oversized, has very oversized pockets. It's a nice medium denim wash. It is frayed on the ends and it's super long in the front and the back. It is perfect for leggings. It is perfect to layer, perfect to wear with leggings. You could also button this up and wear it just like this with black leggings. I think it would be so cute, or you could layer it with anything you want. A graphic t-shirt underneath this would be really cute as well. This is a thicker denim, kind of like a denim jacket. It's not a super thin, lightweight denim, and it does run very oversized. So you can see how oversized this is on me, and I'm wearing a small. Typically, I would wear a medium, especially in a jacket. But this one is huge, so you can definitely size down. And also my new sneakers. These are so cute. I love them so much. I actually bought them to wear to Disney World. I needed a really comfortable but cute pair of sneakers, and these fit the bill. I love the neutral colors and then the little pop of black, because I always wear a lot of black leggings this season. And so the little pops of black will kind of tie the two together. And then it has a very subtle leopard print on the back heel, which is just so cute to me. But these were so comfortable at Disney World. I wore them all day and they were so comfortable. They have like memory foam. And then in the back here, this little back tab is also like a memory foam. It is so good. I did not feel bad about buying a pair of shoes just for Disney World, because I knew that these would look great for the rest of the season with leggings or jeans. And they also come in a black pair. So this part here that's tan would be all black. And then it has like cream accents and it still has the same subtle leopard print. So good. And these are under $100.
I almost forgot to mention my new bracelet. So both of these bracelets are from Amazon. I love getting mine on Amazon for a really good price. They're about $13, $14. But the one up top is brand new and I love it so much. It's so cute and dainty and stacks so well. And then on the clasp here, it has a little stone at the end, which I think is such a cute little touch. But I just love how high-end it looks, and I love how dainty it is. I will link both of these. I normally wear three, but I had one to break. I had worn it for probably 6 months. So I would say for $13, that wasn't too bad, because I never take these off. I take them off when I tan, but I do not take them off when I shower. So yeah, for the price, I think they are excellent quality. These would also make a really good Christmas gift.
And the last thing I have to share with you today is my new belt bag. So I have been wanting one of these for a while now. I love the Louis Vuitton one, but I just can't bring myself to spend the money on that one, not knowing if I would use it or if I would like it. But since we had a Disney World trip, that was the perfect excuse to buy a really affordable one and test it out. Plus, I wanted to be hands-free. I didn't want a crossbody flopping around. I didn't want a backpack on my back for people to pickpocket. And also, you have to take that off and on the rides. But a belt bag was perfect because I left it on exactly like this. It was so hassle-free. And this one was about $15. I love the faux leather black on black zipper. It was the perfect size. And this strap is so comfortable. It is just a cloth strap, but that made it so nice and soft and flexible and comfortable. But it fit everything I needed. It has two little zippers. So a small one in front and then the larger one here. And it held everything that I needed for the day at Disney World. And then I also took it with my kids to the zoo. If ever I needed to be hands-free and just needed the essentials, I would definitely wear this, even just a trip into the grocery store or at Target if I had my kids in tow. I also love what a slim profile it is. I didn't want one that was really big and thick. The Louis Vuitton one is like rather large, so it will fit more for a daily bag, but I wanted one that was more for special occasions when I really needed it. and this one was perfect. So I love it. If you've been wanting to try the Lookout, this is a great way to do it at a great price point, but I also love that it goes with anything. I love that it's not flashy at all because it is black on black. I did get one from Amazon and it had really shiny silver zippers, and I didn't like that. I thought it looked a lot more cheap. This one I think looks a lot more high end, but still for $15. So there you go. This looks like a good mom on the go outfit right here. So that is it. That is everything that I've added to my wardrobe recently. I hope that you enjoyed this. I hope kind of styling the pieces helped as well. I do have a couple of bigger hauls coming up next. So I have quite a few pieces coming in from Aerie and also Abercrombie. So I'm gonna be doing a cozy try on. It's all gonna be just good sweatshirts and leggings and all the stuff we cannot wait for. I wish that the temperature would cool down so I could start wearing that now, or even just start wearing this because I'm sweating right now. But thank you so much for spending time with me today, and I will see you all in my next one. Bye.